the world, Argentine rock musicians were playing versions of their favorite groups like the Beatles and the Rolling Stones, but with Spanish lyrics. From there, some groups started to experiment with original rock music with Spanish lyrics. Many of these bands got their start at La Cueva, which was a rock venue in Buenos Aires where many of the pioneers of Argentine rock music began. The three biggest bands to come out of the scene were Almendra, Manal, and Los Gatos. Los Gatos was a teenage band from the city of Rosario, who were originally called the Wildcats. They moved to Buenos Aires around 1965, and at the suggestion of their new singer, Lito Nevia, they changed their name to Los Gatos and began writing Spanish lyrics. Their biggest hit, La Balsa, came in 1967, selling over 200,000 copies. Many of the members of Los Gatos, Manal, and Almendra went on to form several other bands and helped build the popularity of Argentine rock in the years that followed.